वेलकम टू फिफ्थ कॉमर्स ऑफ अकाउंटेंसी क्लासेस. इट्स चैप्टर टू दैट इज गुडविल, इन विच वी डिस्कस अबाउट नेचर एंड वैल्यूएशन ऑफ गुडविल. इट्स पार्ट थ्री. द टॉपिक दैट वी कवर टूडे इज मेथड फॉर वैल्यूएशन ऑफ गुडविल, इन अंडर विच वी स्टडी अबाउट द सुपर प्रॉफिट एंड कैपिटलाइजेशन मेथड. In previous class we discussed there are the following method for valuation of goodwill, and in previous class we already discussed about the average profit. We discussed about the super profit method and the capitalization method. Let's start with super profit method. Through super profit method, how we evaluate goodwill? Through these two steps. Under first step, we calculate super profit. It's clear from name that firm earn more than normal profit. So, super profit is equal to average or actual profit minus normal profit. Second, in second step, we evaluate goodwill on the basis of super profit. That is, goodwill is equal to super profit multiply number of years purchase. In previous class, we already discussed about how to calculate average profit. So, today we discuss about the calculation of normal profit. So, normal profit is equal to capital employed multiplied normal rate of return divided by 100. And how we calculate capital employed? Capital employed calculate by three ways. The first way is capital employed is equal to total assets minus fictitious assets, goodwill and non-trade investment. Means these three assets deducted from total assets, then finally we deduct the outside liabilities. The second way is capital employed is equal to capital plus reserve minus these three assets, that is fictitious assets, goodwill and non-trade investment. The third way to calculate capital employed on the basis of average capital employed, that is equal to opening capital employed plus closing capital employed divided by 2. The third method for the valuation of goodwill is the capitalization method. Under this, you have to study about the two methods, that is capitalization of average profit method. Under this, we study how much capital we require to earn particular average profit. So, these capitalization of average profit method is through capitalization of average profit method, we calculate goodwill by following ways or through following steps. First, in first step we calculate normal profit. We already discussed in previous video the profit and loss of past year, particular year or the past particular year plus abnormal loss minus abnormal profit. In this way we get normal profit. And on the basis of different years past profit, we calculate average profit. That is equal to total profit of past few years divided by number of years. In third step, we calculate or determine the capitalized value of business on the basis of average profit. So, in third step, capitalized value of business is equal to average profit multiply 100 divided by normal rate of return. In fourth step, we calculate net assets. Its formula is same as calculation of capital employed, that is total assets minus three type of assets, that is goodwill, fictitious assets, non-trade investment, and we deduct outside liability from that. In fifth step, we evaluate goodwill, or valuation of goodwill take place, that is equal to capitalized value of average profit that is capitalized value of average profit minus net assets. In this way, we calculate the or we evaluate goodwill with the help of capitalization of average profit method. Second method of capitalization method is capitalized value of super profit. Through this method, we calculate goodwill by following two steps. In first step, we calculate super profit, that is equal to average profit or actual profit minus normal profit. And in second step, we calculate goodwill or evaluate goodwill by multiplying super profit with 100 divided by normal rate of return. In this way, we calculate or we evaluate the goodwill through capitalized value of super profit. So these are the formula available for valuation of goodwill. That's all for today, and have a nice day.